Bring it back. Come on.
That's a girl. Oh, that's not all the way. That's not all the way.
This little cutie is Micah. And Micah is a 3.5 to 4-year-old spayed female Jack Russell Terrier mix. She normally loves to play fetch, but just because we're trying to get it on film, she's not being as cooperative as usual. So she's a 3.5 to 4-year-old spayed female Jack Russell Terrier mix. She's definitely got many features of the Jack Russell's look and breed personality. She knows how to sit and bow.
Good girl.
So Micah is a smart little girl. She loves to play with her toys. She's very treat motivated, and she is smart as a whip, as you can see by the tricks that she's learned. And really eager to please her person. Where'd you go, Micah? There she is. So Micah is a little slow to warm up to new people, but once she trusts you and has a little bit of a bond with you, she's just quite an affectionate, sweet little girl. She is entertaining. She is lots of fun. She loves to play. We do think Micah would be best in a home as the only dog. She's been out on walks with her dogs and behaved quite nicely. And she's been to some supervised and structured play sessions with other dogs and done quite nicely. But she's a little bossy with other dogs and a little, you know, possessive of her stuff around other dogs. And so we think she would really just thrive in a home as the one and only dog.
Not quite doing it.
So Micah weighs 15 pounds, and what else can you tell us about her?
Well, she really is a fun and funny little thing. When it's just the two of us, you know, she is absolute gold. She can be left alone. I've left her alone for as much as 7 hours without incident. She is thoroughly house trained. And I have a feeling she was raised in an apartment because she loves to walk. She loves to go for walks. And she vastly prefers to do her business on a walk than in the yard. She'll hold it for hours and wait to go for a walk. Right?
Look at that tail go.
She likes treats, so she's very trainable. Sit. Nope. Sit. You're not going to show off now? There you go.
Good girl, Micah.
Good girl. Yeah, so her two favorite things really are walks, which she absolutely adores. But equal to that, she likes sitting on the couch, you know, playing with, or just watching TV. And if you happen to work at the home, or like sometimes when I'm at the kitchen table, she'll just sit at my feet for hours. She's very happy to do that. She's got, she's very low maintenance in a way. It's just that once she identified this as her space, she became a little bit possessive, and somebody comes to the door, she's like, she wants them to know that she's the boss here.
But she settles down pretty quickly with some direction. And
she does, by virtue of the fact that she's so smart, I've been able to, most of the time, tell her to go to her mat, and she'll sit down. As long as she knows she's going to get a piece of chicken, she'll be fine.
Right.
But it takes, it's okay, you're bowing, good. You're bowing. I was thinking about the treats. She'll eat anything for supper. She's a very good eater, but she's very fussy about her treats.
She's got a discerning treat palate.
Yes, I haven't found a commercial treat yet that she'll eat.
But she does like chicken.
She loves chicken. She loves hot dogs. She loves preferably expensive bologna. She's pretty fussy about her treats. But and she loves flies. She loves to catch flies.
That tail just keeps wagging.
Yes.
So Micah is a charming little companion, and we'd love to see her go into a home and be, you know, your pride and joy, your one and only little girl pet. And she's just darling. And her foster mom has been doing a lot of great training with her, as you can see with the sit and the bow and. There's a fly. And we think she will just thrive in a home with a good leader who can continue doing the kinds of training that she's been getting in foster care. So this beautiful girl is Micah, and if you are interested in meeting Micah, please contact United Hope for Animals.
Say goodbye.